He's a loudmouth, rude man. That's all Jericho is.
Well, the end hasn't come yet for Chris Jericho. Jericho continues to climb the ladder here in the World Wrestling Federation in this battle against the Alliance. Wait a minute! Rhino! Rhino from the Alliance! Ambushing! Attacking Jericho from behind! Where the hell did he come from?
Well, I guess Jericho's mouth will be shut finally.
Rhino on that steel ramp. Jericho is back in head, bouncing off that steel.
Shut his mouth, Rhino. Shut it.
Wait a minute. Oh, my God. What the hell's Rhino going to do here?
Can you feel it, Cole? Can you feel it?
Him up. Let's go.
Gored through the screen. Y2J just got gored into the next millennium. Shut his mouth.
Rhino with a devastating gore through that video screen and onto the steel behind, and Jericho grimacing in pain.
That was amazing. I don't hear Jericho yapping now, do I?
Well, take another look as Rhino from the Alliance makes a major statement. And I can guarantee you that was for Stephanie. Jericho's receiving medical attention in the locker room area after one of the most startling, one of the most unbelievable attacks I've ever seen at the hands of Rhino.
No doubt, Rhino completely destroying the SmackDown video wall with the most impressive brawl I've ever seen. I'm just hoping that the Alliance don't get the bill for that video wall.
Rhino, that was great what you did to Chris Jericho. Oh my God, are you okay?
Yeah.
I mean, I can't believe the entire set went down. You just gored Jericho right through it. The plan worked perfectly.
Steph.
Yeah?
I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. I'm not finished with Chris Jericho. I want to finish the job. I want to finish Chris Jericho at SummerSlam.
SummerSlam? Rhino, that is a great idea. I mean, if Chris Jericho can even walk after what you did to him, Rhino versus Chris Jericho at SummerSlam. That is a match I would take great personal interest in. Oh, thank you, Rhino. Oh, yeah!
Well, Stephanie is static, but I gotta tell you, Perry Saturn is it.